And he recorded the song, so we're gonna do it. This is a very emotional song for us. So bear with us for the next 3 minutes.
It's about global warming, you guys.
It's about global warming, but more specifically, it's about a little seagull that I encountered during the Gulf oil spill crisis of 2009 or 2010. Who can remember that far back? Anyway, the song also is dedicated to Sean McHenry, her behind the bar. Give him a hug. Make sure you tip your bartender. They're taking care of you. So just sit back, relax, and listen to the tale of the seagull. Cheer up, little seagull, and fly away home. Cheer up, little seagull, fly back to mom. Cheer up, little seagull, and fly away home. Cheer up, little seagull, it's time to go home. I saw this little seagull. It looked kind of ill. Covered in oil. Oil spill, you guessed it. I saw this little seagull. I picked it up in my hand. And that son of a bitch bit me, so I threw it back in the sand. And then I said, cheer up, little seagull, and fly away home. Cheer up, little seagull, fly back. Cheer up, little seagull, and it's time to go home to the bridge now.